Now here's Marsha Thornton once again singing a song for which she has a yin.